truck nearly all his life. You know it drove mama crazy being a trucker's wife. The part she couldn't handle was being alone. I guess she needed more to hold than just a telephone. Papa called mama each and every night just to ask her how she was and if his kids were all right. Mama would wait for that call to come in, but when daddy'd hang up, she was gone again. Mama was a looker, Lord, how she shined. Papa was a good and loving jealous kind. Papa loved mama, mama loved me. Mama's in the graveyard, papa's in the bin. Well, it was bound to happen one night of death. Papa came home and it was just us skids. He had a dozen roses and a bottle of wine. If he was looking too surprised, she was doing fine. I heard him cry for mama up and down the hall. Then I heard a bottle break against the bedroom wall. That old diesel engine made an eerie sound when Papa fired it up and headed into town. Oh, the picture in the paper showed the scene real well. Papa's rig was buried in the local motel. The desk clerk said he saw it all real clear. He never hit the brakes and he was shifting gears.
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Yo, I want to dedicate this song to Philip Arthur Harrison for it up, because he was the one who took me from a boy to a man. So as far as I'm concerned, he's my father, because my biological father. single father left me in the cold. When a few months old, I thought a child was greater than gold, but I guess not. You brought me into this world, but you're not my dad. Mess around with them drugs, make my moms mad. So we left you with no remorse or pity. Took the first bus from North to Jersey City. Women and child alone, now that's pressure. Mom's gotta go to work. Drop me off by Odessa. Mama, I'm Bibby, whoever. I'm Velma, Uncle Roy, we stuck together. A year went by, and I could walk y'all. Mom's got that good old job at City Hall. She probably didn't trust men anymore until Philip Harrison walked through the door. Went out a few times, the word about you killed. Mom offered him $1 million package deal. She said, you want me, you gotta take my son, or else it's like a hot dog, but without the bun. Guess what? He accepted responsibility. He never left it. He kept it. He kept it. He took me from a boy to a man so filled as my father, cause my biological didn't bother. January 5th, Phil made a promise.
What's that?
He joined the army, we moved to Fort Mama.
Okay.
He disciplined me right from the get-go. H2 bottle in my mouth, she killed, let go. Acting spoiled, rotten, tripping. Got a butt whipping because I didn't listen. Back then, you see, privates made no bucks. Had to get another job, driving trucks. Working hard as hell didn't satisfy him. Had to get another job working at the gym. He wasn't gone with the wind like Clark Gable. Worked all them jobs to put food on the table. Phil's my father, daddy, and that's the scoop. Can I go to the gym with you and shoot some hoop? Come on, he put me under his wing. Was the ball boy for his local on the team. Sometimes he even made me mad. But that didn't matter, cause I still wanna be like dad. But a little bit better, encouraged me to stay in school and to get them good letters. I wasn't a brainiac, but I tried hard. Got to watch the Knicks play if I had a good report card. All types, all sorts. Disobeyed my dad and I couldn't play sports. I learned to dribble from right to left. I couldn't do a damn thing with all them F's. Age 15, father and son confrontation. That's nothing but father-son trials and tribulations. Back then I couldn't understand, but I'm glad he did it, cause now I'm a man. He took me from a boy to a man so filled as my father, cause my biological didn't bother. Phil is my father. Me now, successful for sure. Phil raised me well to be your entrepreneur. And if you make it big, don't be materialistic, cause you end up just another statistic. Everything's going well, following my dreams. I dunked on Patrick Ewing, I wanna ring like a king. Uh-oh, what do you know? Biological ones on the Ricky Lick show. What does he want? Does he want money? What people do for money? It's kind of funny to me, huh? He ain't getting no check from me. Check it. He can go on all the talk shows he want. Phil is my dad, so don't even front. He took me from a boy to a man, so Phil is my father, cause my biological didn't bother. Phil is my father. Phil is my father.
Didn't get
no big thing. I went to a party last Saturday night. I told you that story, it'd be all right. A girl, it ain't no big thing, but I know what I like. I know when I'm dancing with you, and I know what you like. I know you're not dancing.
just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
Summer, summer, summertime.